Your daily commute may have just gotten a little bit longer if you live in the north end of Boise. Starting today, parts of 11th Street are closed. The street will be closed from West Lemp Street to West Eastman Street while crews install a water line. Crews will also be completing roadway improvements as part of the 11th Street Bikeway project. The closure is expected to last 8 weeks.